the purpose of this exhibition is to demonstrate what it is that archaeologists do. And it's not just excavation, but through doing survey, photography, archival research, we can learn a lot more about the past and actually prove big things like the size of the Hittite Empire and the existence of the Hittite Empire, which is what John Valentine did with his survey of 1907. In the University of Liverpool, we have John Garstang's photographic archives, which consists of 900 really, really high quality glass plate negatives, which he took with a camera whilst he was travelling around central and southeastern Turkey in 1907. So we have digitised these, and then we approached Koch University about doing an exhibition that would display them to the public for the first time. It's a great pleasure to work with Koch University, but we've also worked obviously with the Garstang Museum of Archaeology at the University of Liverpool, the British Institute in Ankara, the Garstang Exploration Fund, and other groups. So it's been a really collaborative project, it's been great to work with.